Hey, I'm looking for a young girl.
Young girl, huh? Right, let's go.
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
Whoa.
Everything's changed.
There was the wind. Shut up, lady. Where's she at? Elizabeth. Hey, there she is. Wanna dance? Yeah, let's boogie. Let's boogie. Oh, yeah. Getting it.
Did you just...
Grab Elizabeth.
Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. This is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. Dwayne.
I don't dance.
She has no pinky.
Why?
I just noticed that.
What could be better than this?
Better than that? Sleeping.
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go! Come on, let's go right now!
It's a trick! Stop spinning, girl! I need health. What are you guys talking about?
Look at these, they're amazing! Which one do you like more, this one or this? The
What's
bird
this?
Is beautiful, and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
Bird or a cage? I'm a bird, so I want to be sent free.
The one on the right.
I don't know what
Are
that means,
sure?
But
I'm sure.
We can find out.
I love it.
Hope I didn't make the wrong decision.
I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do.
That's
the
it.
Now that's just sophistry.
What does it do?
My God.
It has to be.
Look.
What is that?
Are you all right?
It was my home.
Holy crap.
Let's go.
That's tight. Fuck that, I'm out.
Have you got sauerkraut?
I need a ticket out of here.
I guess so.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
This guy's an asshole.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister, you're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Stay where you are.
Ho ho!
What are you
oh.
doing?
Elizabeth.
Get the girl. Get off of me.
That can't be good. Oh wait, that's aim down sights. Murder of crows.
Get away from me. Let me out. I want out.
That was unexpected.
Elizabeth.
Stay
what are you
away
doing?
From me.
That can't be good.
Don't make me do this.
Won't go.
Hell yeah, I'll take a shotgun. Ah, damn it, broken shit. Ah, man, I don't have enough salts. Oh, I'm a terrible shot. I'm not even gonna ADS. There we go.
Elizabeth!
Persuade Elizabeth. Maybe I shouldn't have taken out my gun. Now I can't get that salt in there. Oh well.
It's time to end this! Ready for me?
Are you ready for me? Pull lever. This girl's crazy.
You killed those people. I can't believe you did that.
Nope, maybe I shouldn't
all
have
dead.
Killed them. Well, they're gonna try to
you
kill you.
You killed those people.
Elizabeth, I...
You're a monster.
Mm-hmm.
What did you think was
Bitch,
gonna happen?
I'm a monster.
Hmm?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower?
Probably a lot of money.
You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned. If you don't draw first, you don't get to draw at all.
You're bleeding. Come here.
Bitch!
What happened back there? That's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There.
There it is. First lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
And that will take us to Paris.
I like how I'm just stay walking close. Around with guns Sister and these little DeWitt. Children
Call
are just
Booker.
Like, whatever.
All right.
Mr. Booker. DeWitt.
Should we head to the gondola? Or take a look around? I suppose a place like this might
Wait,
have
what?
Much
That's
useful.
It? Put your fucking hands up, it's a robbery! Wait, what? I didn't kill him! Oh, still from cash register? Yeah. Like, I don't have bad karma already.
Flush him out!
Flush these nuts!
Flush him into the open!
Who's talking? Aha!
After him!
No, you got nothing pinned. Oh, get some. Gotcha, bitch. Are these guys seriously coming at me with pistols? I don't want to pick a pistol. Bitch, motherfuckers.
Do you know why you were hired to come and get
them? I imagine they were interested
oh, shit.
In meeting
you.
You
can kill anyone.
No doubt.
Holy
lessons.
Crap.
You?
That's what's
I never
up.
Even heard of this
now I'm a murderer,
I
Elizabeth.
Here.
Women and children. Ah!
Behind with
can't kill
events.
Children. Bullshit.
What are you, Mr. Toy? Some...
Hey, I see him. Surrender. Oh!
Fuck you.
Force him out.
Get some, bitch. Oh, shit. And I get free salts. All day. All day. Oh! What? Son of a bitch. Well, I know I can't do that now.
What the hell?
What's going on?
Is something wrong?
There's probably a bird gonna come through this wall since that bird's there. Seeing. What's going on? Oh. Duh. It's a puzzle game? Booker, you have no idea what you're doing. That fly dough.
Oh, it's a bee. I hate these things.
Jesus, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening a tear.
Oh, shit.
What the hell?
What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is
Why?
A tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time, their doll is dishwater, a different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing.
That's so cool.
And I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. I
just seen that bird. I thought I killed
oh, no.
it.
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it!
Ah! Was it Songbird? Yeah, it's called the Songbird.
I don't really understand what I just saw back there.
I'll be.
What did you get for taking a piss? Whoa. Tight, Bunking Bronco. The power of horse.
Press to launch your enemies into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
I love those. Those are so cool. Oh, I should have replaced this one. Bunkin' Bronco.
We will teach Cornelius
Slate. No point hiding.
We got it.
Fight. Ah, I need cover. Guess so. Oh, you. Oh my god, I only have ammo bullets. Still looking for what?
Get back here.
These guys are shooting from everywhere. Crit. There we go. Makes problems this spear. Oh shit, not this guy again.
Second thought. I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
Hell yeah.
There has to be a tear around for me to use. I can't just pull them out of thin air.
I seen that sniper. Gotcha, bitch.
Looks like we found where your old friend Slade is.
Just find that shock jock and get the hell out of here.
You wanna get sniped, son? Where is he? Oh, get wrecked. Oh, get wrecked!
I'm not ready.
Who else wants some Devo? No scope? Oh, no scope?
Ammo, take it!
Your head blown off, son. I keep thinking that's the enemy, but it's not.
Appreciate it.
Thank you. Oh. No scope. Bitch. Where's the guy at? Okay, so I don't necessarily have to hit him in the head. That's how you clear body, son.
More money.
RPG. Oh, Caesar's Togo would still be seen breaking bread. Wow, don't think I should have done that on those guys. Comstock gone. My men's past deeds. I don't even have enough for none of this.
And they will claim the spoils to them. I need not live to see it.
This is better. Red shotgun.
Our prophet, Father Comstock, commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be.
Slate? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker?
Slate?
You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep the shock jockey,
chocolate,
and we'll
that tin soldier Comstock wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
Is that it?
Be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice: die at the hands of a tin soldier or a real one.
Battle time. Kobe.
I haven't found anything yet.
Oh yeah. like this Bronco kick. Bronco. Bronco whatever. Monkey Bronco.
No, catch.
Thank you. Hey, they're trying to kill me. All the time.
You will give my men a soldier's death.
Uh-oh.
They wait for you in Wounded Knee in Peking.
Whoa, it scared me.
It's the Boxer Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking, it was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course.
Ah!
Comstock tells it.
Scary. Oh! Really? You came at me with a club, guy? That's not cool. Came at me with a club. Scared the living crap out of me.
It was yellow skin and
is that illegal, what I'm doing?
That did betray us
is
with their lies.
Not part of the Constitution.
Until they crossed the righteous path of our prophets. Holy wrath.
Holy wrath. It's not holy shit, it's holy wrath. Oh man, that's so cool. I'm not gonna like it in a minute, watch.
Comstock led the Colombian troops.
Comstock wasn't there! The Boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends! Is there even a stroke to mark that sacrifice?
What else did they take from you? Slate. Oh! Holy shit! Run, Booker! It's not the Bunking Bronco, it's the Funkin' Bronco. Where's the RPG at? There you are. You fly now. Oh, yep, that cleans it up pretty well.
You see, young miss? You see the man that Comstock wishes he was?
Wow, that was awesome.
I don't want to do this, Slade. Just give me what I need.
I will. After you do
this. Is that a head?
Come on, look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded Knee. He means us to head to the other display.
Okay.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots.
Let's go.
The history that does not fit in their books. Now your companion, young lady.
It's Squanto.
He wrapped himself in glory on December 29.
Oh man, that's pretty fucked up.
What does he mean?
You don't want to know.
Oh, he just probably wanted to sell me some chocolate. That would have been nice. Show comparison, new shirt. When struck, 50% of chocolate. Oh yeah. I'll take this one. One's way better.
Booker, catch!
Thank you, Elizabeth. Time to get some chocolate. Oh. No, I want chocolate.
Tell her, Booker. Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta.
Sparta!
Let's come, stop. The soldier's down. Here's the soldier I spoke of. The kind of man pretends to be.
Bunkin' Bronco.
See if I told you true.
Huh. What else? That guy hit the floor. Just trying to reload here. Shooting McBang Bang. Fucking Bronco. Is that it? Oh, when they die, they fall to the ground. Oh, what the hell? Oh, you want to go punchy punch, huh? Come here, fucker. Just for that? Oh, get whatever this thing does. Execute it. There you go. Pretty racist. And RPG.
You did them a favor, Booker. You let them die.
He's like, I'm gonna kill you with my bird.
No quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claimed to be no hero.
And what are you? If you take away.
away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left?
What's
Come
left?
Back to the rotunda.
No.
It's almost over.
I'm a good guy. I don't have to do anything. Well, looks like you died by RPG. I need to skyline hook, attack.
I've got ammo. Take
this.
Thanks. Just gracias.
It's enough, Slate. We just need the Vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate!
Too rare
so
is
cool.
The man who takes a stand. You and God, thy sweetest fatherland, was here on the place where we are here with the heroes of our city lives.
Tin men, Booker. That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace
I'll
heads
take that
and care. Hearts.
Hold on, let me look at this real quick. Like, hold back.
Booker!
Oh my god! Fucking. He's on crack!
Booker,
I did nothing. Awesome.
You see, Booker?
Hell yeah! I'll take this.
It doesn't matter.
And
Comstock
this.
Took our stories and scrubbed away our soul.
Some salts.
No. He's coming for me.
Hey, where's the...
And when I'm gone, all that will be left is the lie.
Is it purple? Oh, that
Just
doesn't
give
look
us
good.
What we came for.
What's up?
All done.
Who wants some of this?
He's coming for Slate.
It was Slate who killed for his country at Wounded Knee. It was Slate who stormed the gates of Peking. Slate!
Slate!
Comstock's coming, Booker. But our lives
up,
won't satisfy him. Oh, no. He won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past. But that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the Vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys! A soldier's death awaits!
Well. Holy crap. I gotta get up. How do I make it up here? Alright then, boys, let's dance. Get to cover, Elizabeth, you stupid. Need to get to high ground.
On it.
Dismount. There. There. This man.